I've lived in Malibu for 23 years, my entire life. I saw the flames coming over the mountain right next to our house, and I felt them burning the embers, and I knew that I had to get out because it's for my safety.